What is up, everybody? Glyphs here, and today's video, I'm going to show you guys the easiest way to get XP in Fortnite. So basically, this is the fastest way to get XP. Basically, it's just collect cabbages or collect fruit, and you basically get 2,000 XP. It's super easy, so yeah, if you find this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe for new. Also, if you guys like support me in the app shop for absolutely free, make sure you use code Glyphs in the Fortnite shop, that's GLXP period in the Fortnite shop. And without further ado, let's get some easy XP, and if you find this video helpful, let me know, and hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get into how to get free XP.
Let's go, give me this XP. Get the cabbages. Free XP. Woo! Hold on, chat. I just gotta get this free XP real quick. Break it, the cabbages. Get the cabbages. Na 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 na. Look at how much XP I got, chat. Well, I got over 1,000 XP. This big one must give you double, right, chat? 114. Yeah, it did give you double. Let's go.